Time this time. It's a good dream. Charge Warrior Games. I don't know if I will do more. Try some crazy decks in Wild. I'll see. I do have a decent number. Wow. Of the, GVG and Next cards on my alt accounts because they are pretty old accounts. Crypt Kaiba Rip. It was not used very much, and it was one of the new ones, so we figured it would not be missed. Man, I just don't like Moat Lurker very much. Yeah, we don't want too many 5 drops, that's true. I really like Tiger. Gonna take Tiger. And from now on, prioritize early game. Will I be playing more Shadowverse in the future? Absolutely. Today, I really have to do quests and stuff today, and I don't mind doing some more Hearthstones for now. Triggering him so much. One, two, three. I'm gonna take the 2-drop. Oh, baby, Menagerie Warden. That's a sweet one there. Sure, I guess. The other options are really bad, so. As your Drake's alright. Ghoul is okay. Claw number 3, that's pretty crazy. I was thinking the spawn. All my early game is so situational. This is a pretty weak deck, I think. I think it's like 64 or something. 64.8. Yeah. Well, in the last week, I've drafted a ton of very strong decks, and almost every single one of them has been shit on by even stronger decks, so we might just have a very short night of Arena. Aphanimals are arguing which is better in Druid for Arena, Wolfrider, or Healbot. What are my thoughts? Depends entirely on the deck. I think more decks are going to get use out of Wolfrider. Healbot is generally, in a typical Druid deck, pretty weak. But, of course, not always. Well, that's pretty bad. Didn't attack. I thought the Shadowverse port was Very good. Why don't you see us in arena tournaments? It's because one arena just doesn't mean anything at all. We must cleanse the Sunwell. Like, if two people play a constructed match, it's basically 50-50. If two people play an arena match, it's based on how well they drafted. And by well, I mean how lucky they got drafting. So, what I'm saying is, if you have a constructed tournament, it's kind of stupid because it's just a coin flip because people basically play the same decks, and as long as they don't make any mistakes, it's just like draw RNG mostly. Like, the skill cap is pretty low right now in constructed Hearthstone. Now, when it comes to arena, it's very similar, except the game decides entirely based on the strength of your deck. So, if one player gets a very good deck and gets like mage, and another gets a really shitty deck and gets like, I don't know, warlock or something, it can be extremely one-sided. Wow, that is rough, dude. Basically what I'm saying is, there's very little playing ability in all of Hearthstone, but Arena doesn't have the money backing it. Okay. Please stop getting removal off the top, Living Roots boys. Spell. All right, we're like about even in top deck mode now. Six drop. None of your business, my new friend. I don't heal myself and I take some extra damage, but if that Wind Fury shit gets buffed, or if he gets an answer for my 6-6, it's gonna be game over. So I have to do that.
My shield for Argus.
Very nice. Tell me more about the topping of decks. Okay. That's a good draw. Geography of Halloween, huh?
Another night on the prowl.
A traditional Irish turnip jack-o'-lantern. Is that right? Incoming BGH top deck. So the Scottish brought it to Canada. The Chinese celebrate Hungary Ghost Festival in mid-July. That doesn't sound as cool as Halloween. Actually, could have stopped lethal, but I guess it's not really worth it. Angry Ghost Festival sounds like a metal band. I guess. Yeah, I didn't get much sleep since the day that Dex was like really sick, and we stayed up most of the night for him.
Jaina! You asked for it.
I must protect the wild.
Okay.
For the light binder.
Well, that's a really shit hand. Fuck.
Thank you.
I guess it is.
Your mother was a Murloc.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, and I have 4, and then a 2. Hearthstone needs to be more than just about this bullshit. How to create the most consistent curving out deck. The game, every class, every strategy.
Where shall I start?
I'm gonna die from sleep deprivation. If that's what was gonna get me, I would have been done by now. Well, that sucks a lot. Is Doomsayer my best bet? I think I'm not that desperate yet.
Time waits for no one.
Oh, that's pretty bad.
Amazing.
Problem I have is if the ogre misses and hits my face, it gets a free cheap shot. Look at that. Now I need the Doomsayer. Fuck, dude, never lucky.
Let the pain speak to me.
And when you're out of cards, card engine, boys. Oh, landed again. Basically, the challenge in this game was trying to recover from not drawing a 1, 2, or 3 drop card. It's like, it's the whole getting mana screwed in Magic the Gathering bullshit again. Just a different spin on it. It's not like I don't have enough early game. Sucks. Malfurion versus Valera. I got a one drop, but it's against the rogue, so it doesn't really work very well, and going second is a big disadvantage. So overall, this game, our win rate is like 40%. Some potential here, right? It's a 3-mana, 4-5. I think it's best if I just play that and coin out a Pompous Thespian.
Hey, you wanna buy a funnel cake?
Yeah. Well, never mind. If he has Sap or Shadow Strike or Deadly Poison, I have lost. Going second, boys. Oh, so I'm behind 2 mana now, but the fact that he played nothing is actually pretty huge here. Whoa! Alright. I don't think I would ever do that against the 4-3.
Put this apple on your head.
Give me your best.
These plays are awful.
One shot, one.
These plays are really, really awful. I'm gonna go smork in here. Oh yeah, Crypt Smork, boys. Minion from Raven Idol is better in Arena in most game. You sure about that? I don't think so. What am I gonna do? Am I gonna pick a minion here where he's 2 mana ahead and is wasting assassinates on 4-3 minions? How likely do you think that's gonna work out? The truth is, Druid is usually desperate for tempo, and that's one of the few ways that you can get it. Spells. Now, I'm not saying it's always better to pick a spell, but I have played a fucking lot of Raven Idol, and I would not say that minion is usually better.
Malfurion versus Malfurion.
I don't know if I would say spell is usually better, but I think I'm closer to spell is usually better. I'm like moving in that direction a little bit. But I think it's pretty even. Yeah, because druid spells are generally good. Druids actually have a lot of shitty spells, but they have a lot of really good spells. And again, the main problem with druid is tempo. Even a good minion is probably not a big tempo lead. But if you get like a mulch or something like that, it can be a huge deal. Would I like to see Russian Hearthstone? Yeah. I think Russian Hearthstone would be great.
Give me your best.
Rush is a mechanic in Shadowverse that is basically like the new charge card, but it's a keyword. Allows you to attack the turn that you play the card, but only into another guy. Five, huh? There's a pretty good flip candidate, but if I play the Crazed Alchemist there, I basically pass the turn. So, yeah, just about turn efficiency. Ooh. That's a gamble. Wow, okay.
The sun well.
I think this is better if he has an iron bark. It's a lot better. What? Oh, I thought he attacked Tamanka. Oh, baby!
Join the pack.
Oh, that's the money right there, man. That is it. Oasis Snapjaw, watch the fuck out. Look at this crap minion. Oh my god, naturalized number two, I'm upset now. I want to put that in the middle. That's the most likely target I would sacrifice. Yeah, which makes you go to the bathroom more, because it goes through your system a bit slower. And mostly drink like Dr. Pepper and shit, because I need the caffeine. I have not been able to get much sleep in the last few months with the house stuff and all the rest.
The Frost Wolves stand ready.
Sick 'em.
Don't.
Not GG, there's a decent chance he has Deathwing here because he's had a card in his hand the entire game. Actually, a decent chance. I'd give it like 3%.
What's hunger? Somebody's in hunger. Halloween spring? What's been Halloween spring like? What's that? Let's begin to see the tour.
And you guys know I like have my criticism of certain genres and stuff. Horror and all that kind of stuff is the dumbest. It's not even close. Like, my most hated genre of movies that I've actually watched is romantic comedies. They're always just the dumbest movies, but they're not even funny. It's just like, it's like a romance, but without like any emotion, they just kind of substitute shit jokes, right? So, romantic comedies are the worst movies ever. But I don't even consider like horror movies actual movies. Like, I don't know. Like, if you want to get scared shitless, I don't know, go dumpster diving or something. I don't fucking know. Dude, you play Hearthstone, you're not a culture critic. I'm not authorized to have an opinion on which movies I think are good and shitty. Damn, dude. Didn't realize you need a license for that now. But yeah, I watched, I haven't seen many horror movies, because why would you, right? But, I saw one, it was called, like, 30 Days of Night or something like that. Good God, was that movie crap. It's like... I feel like the shock value is what people go to see these movies for, but it's so stupid. It's like, okay, it'll go to one scene, and it'll be like, oh, okay, we're in a diner, let's have some coffee. How you doing, Joe? You still working at the garage? Yeah, it's been doing... And then a vampire pulls in from under the seat. And the whole movie is that. The whole fucking movie. That's it. That's the whole thing. It's so fucking stupid. One of my favorite movies ever, I was actually just contemplating on what I said here. One of my favorite movies ever is The Thing. And that was just like so different. Like, the scary part was actual, like, mystery and, like, unknown. And, like, sci-fi stuff. Right? That movie's awesome. And it doesn't have any of that bullshit, the whole, like, shock value crap in the whole film. The Thing is a romantic comedy. Oh, baby. Welcome to the pack. All right, then. That is a fucking draw, guys. Holy shit. The concede draw. What movie am I talking about? I think it's called John Carpenter's The Thing. They did like a remake. The remake wasn't really that great. The Thing. John Carpenter's The Thing. The Thing, 1982. Horror, mystery, sci-fi. I thought Alien was pretty good. I wasn't like crazy about it. I know people are fucking apeshit over that movie. I wasn't apeshit over the movie, but it was a nice movie. I liked it. Truth is, I didn't like that actress too much. I forget her name, but she's like the main character. Just like, I feel like she's done way too many movies like that. I saw them. Am I wrong about it? But I saw Alien after I saw Ghostbusters, and I couldn't get like the Ghostbusters thing, because I'm pretty sure she's in both movies. And she plays like a comical side in Ghostbusters. I couldn't shake that, so it kind of ruined it for me. Yeah. Okay. Am I happy I won that game? It was pretty amusing, but yeah, it was very little decision making. Yeah, Interstellar is fucking amazing, dude. You love my new recipe. Sigourney Weaver, huh? Yeah, she's alright. What's that? No. I was talking... The alien, yeah. In my opinion, Sigourney Weaver's best movie is WALL-E. I don't know if you guys saw WALL-E, but WALL-E was a pretty sweet movie. Wrong. Oh shit, she was an Avatar. That's right. Avatar was better than WALL-E. Oh, she was in Chappie too. Chappie was really good. Oh, fuck this game, dude. Alright, well, we have to start smorking really hard now.
Squire, attend me.
Ready, sir.
Join the pack.
Fine. Chappie was trash. That was pretty good. I like Chappie a lot. Chappie 6.9. Oh, not very well rated. Oh well. Dude, what the fuck is this shit, dude? Dead to Power of Whelming or Soulfire. Thanks, Implosion. It was fun. I could have killed the zombie Chow, but
I wonder.
If he played a bunch of minions and went face with that same play, I would have just lost the next turn. This gives me a chance, if I don't die, to recover the following turn. Because he can't scale his board by itself anymore. So. But again, yeah, it's not great, obviously. Okay.
I hear you got a problem.
I am so dumb. Wow, I deserve to lose this one. Yeah, rip. Yeah, that WTF moment.
Drink with me, friend.
Wild.
must cleanse the Sunwell.
Okay. I'm able to calculate the percent chance my opponent has Deathwing in hand, but can't count to 8 mana. Oh, well. It's not about counting to 8, it's about just doing stupid shit sometimes. I'm not capable of being very focused right now, so it's mostly that.
So many possibilities.
Nice play. Glad I used that Twitch Prime thing to subscribe to witness pro plays like that. Have a great one, Crip. And that was, of course, referring to what just happened. The light protects me. Thanks, bro. Thanks for the support. Much appreciated. Pretty sure I have it, but let's see if we can overkill it. That's the most damage. Pro plays, guys. If I play correctly all the time, I'm never gonna get lucky. Don't you know how Hearthstone works, bro? We have to manipulate our RNG. I predict that Blizzard is going to monumentally fuck up the new expansion. In fact, I'm so sure of it that if I'm wrong, I'll donate $20 to you the day after it launches. RNG equals balance. Well, you should elaborate more on your confidence. That's definitely a possibility, right? But I have nowhere near that level of certainty. And if you do have that level of certainty, you'd have to at least tell us why, bro. And if you have that little faith in Blizzard, I mean, I hear ya, but at the same time, Blizzard knows what's on the line. Like, they've had a lot of complaints. I'm sure a lot fewer people are playing Hearthstone now than they did 2 months ago.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
Yeah, that's not great. Life coach being involved in a new expansion. I mean, even if you had a major role, how impactful can one person be? Right? Wow. Man, it just trades so badly. Okay. Pretty good, but a bit risky.
I hope you like my invention.
What you want?
Oh yeah, I'm looking forward to playing PoE next expansion. Still working on some builds, so don't know exactly what I'm gonna be doing, but whatever it is, it should be good, I think. I can go a lot more greed mode next turn. My rank in Shadowverse, didn't it just reset? I think I'm like super crappy rank. I got to C0 or something earlier. I was pretty happy with my results so far. The issue I have is this board is pretty weak to Flamestrike. So I'm gonna delay the combo wombo action just another turn. If I play the Tiger, Flamestrike is like too good. Here Flamestrike is still good enough to use, but it doesn't punish me as hard. Oh, resets tomorrow. Okay. The ranks don't reset? Well, what resets? I just heard people talking about reset. I don't actually know. Oh, man. The build that I have for PoE is going to be amazing. Wow, Babbling Book Flamestrike, dude. That's a little cheap. One off lethal right now.
Join the pack.
Fuck.
My mouth very rarely explodes.
Where shall I strike?
Must cleanse the sun
well. All right. Doing pretty well with a mediocre deck this time.
Where shall I strike?
this.
It was a pretty good flip candidate, but if I play the Crazed Alchemist there, I basically pass the turn. So, yeah, just about turn efficiency. Ooh. That's a gamble. Wow, okay.
The sun well.
I think this is better if he has an iron bark. It's a lot better. What? Oh, I thought he attacked to my guy. Oh, baby. Oh, that's the money right there, man. That is it. Oasis Snapjaw, watch the fuck out. Look at this crap minion. Oh my god, naturalized number two. I'm upset now. I want to put that in the middle. That's the most likely target I would sacrifice. Yeah, which makes you go to the bathroom more, because it goes through your system a bit slower. And mostly drink like Dr. Pepper and shit, because I need the caffeine. I have not been able to get much sleep in the last few months with the house stuff and all the rest.
The Frost Wolves stand ready.
Sick 'em.
Don't.
Okay. It's not GG. There's a decent chance he has Deathwing here because he's had a card in his hand the entire game. Actually, a decent chance. I'd give it like 3%.
What's hunger? What is hunger? Halloween spring? What is Halloween spring like? What's that? Let's get to see the show. Yeah, maybe.
And you guys know I like have my criticism of certain genres and stuff. Horror and all that kind of stuff is the dumbest. It's not even close. Like, my most hated genre of movies that I've actually watched is romantic comedies. They're always just the dumbest movies, but they're not even funny. It's just like, it's like a romance, but without like any emotion, they just kind of substitute shit jokes. Right? So, romantic comedies are the worst movies ever. But, I don't even consider like horror movies actual movies. Like, I don't know. Like, if you want to get scared shitless, I don't know, go dumpster diving or something. I don't fucking know. Dude, you play Hearthstone, you're not a culture critic. I'm not authorized to have an opinion on which movies I think are good and shitty. Damn, dude. Didn't realize you need a license for that now. But yeah, I watched, I haven't seen many horror movies, because why would you, right? But, I saw one, it was called, like, 30 Days of Night or something like that. Good God, was that movie crap. It's like, I feel like the shock value is what people go to see these movies for, but it's so stupid. It's like, okay, it'll go to one scene, and it'll be like, oh, okay, we're in a diner, let's have some coffee. How you doing, Joe? You still working at the garage? Yeah, it's been doing... And then a vampire pulls him from under the seat. And the whole movie is that. The whole fucking movie. That's it. That's the whole thing. It's so fucking stupid. One of my favorite movies ever, I was actually just contemplating on what I said here. One of my favorite movies ever is The Thing. And that was just like so different. Like, the scary part was actual, like, mystery and, like, unknown. And, like, sci-fi stuff. Right? That movie's awesome. And it doesn't have any of that bullshit, the whole, like, shock value crap in the whole film. Oh, that's pretty bad.
Amazing.
Problem I have is if the ogre misses and hits my face, it gets a free cheap shot. Look at that. Now I need the Doomsayer. Fuck, dude, never lucky. Let the pain speak to me. And when you're out of cards, card engine, boys. Oh, landed again. Basically, the challenge in this game was trying to recover from not drawing a 1, 2, or 3 drop card. It's like, it's the whole getting mana screwed in Magic the Gathering bullshit again. Just a different spin on it. It's not like I don't have enough early game. Sucks.
Malfurion versus Valera.
I got a one drop, but it's against the rogue, so doesn't really work very well, and going second is a big disadvantage. So overall this game, our win rate is like 40%. Some potential here, right? It's a 3-mana, 4-5. I think it's best if I just play that and coin out a Pompous Thespian.
Hey, you wanna buy a funnel cake?
Yeah. Well, never mind. He has Sap or Shadow Strike or Deadly Poison. I have lost. Going second, boys. Oh, so I'm behind 2 mana now, but the fact that he played nothing is actually pretty huge here. Whoa!
I am the dancing master.
All right. I don't think I would ever do that against the 4-3. Plays are awful.
One shot, one.
These plays are really, really awful. I'm gonna go smork in here.
Where shall I strike? All the while.
Oh yeah, Crypt Smork, boys. Minion from Raven Idol is better in Arena in most game. You sure about that? I don't think so. What am I gonna do? Am I gonna pick a minion here where he's 2 mana ahead and is wasting assassinates on 4-3 minions? How likely do you think that's gonna work out? The truth is, Druid is usually desperate for tempo, and that's one of the few ways that you can get it. Spells. Now, I'm not saying it's always better to pick a spell, but I have played a fucking lot of Raven Idol, and I would not say that minion is usually better.
Malfurion versus Malfurion.
I don't know if I would say spell is usually better, but I think I'm closer to spell is usually better. I'm like moving in that direction a little bit. But I think it's pretty even. Yeah, because druid spells are generally good. Druids actually have a lot of shitty spells, but they have a lot of really good spells. And again, the main problem with druid is tempo. Even a good minion is probably not a big tempo lead. But if you get like a mulch or something like that, it can be a huge deal. Would I like to see Russian Hearthstone? Yeah. I think Russian Hearthstone would be great.
Give me your best.
Rush is a mechanic in Shadowverse that is basically like the new charge card, but it's a keyword. Allows you to attack the turn that you play the card, but only into another guy. Five, huh? This time. It's good dream. Charge Warrior games. I don't know if I will do more. Try some crazy decks in Wild. I'll see. I do have a decent number. Wow. Of the, GVG and Nax cards on my alt accounts, because they are pretty old accounts. Crypt Kaiba Rip. It was not used very much, and it was one of the new ones, so we figured it would not be missed. Man, I just don't like Moat Lurker very much. Yeah, we don't want too many 5 drops, that's true. I really like Tiger. I'm gonna take Tiger. And from now on, prioritize early game. Will I be playing more Shadowverse in the future? Absolutely. Okay. Today, I really have to do quests and stuff today, and I don't mind doing some more Hearthstones. For now. I don't know what's triggering him so much. One, two, three. I'm gonna take the 2-drop. Oh, baby, Menagerie Warden. That's a sweet one there. Sure, I guess. The other options are really bad, so. As your drink's alright. Ghoul is okay. Claw number 3, that's pretty crazy. I was thinking the spawn. All my early game is so situational. Yeah. This is a pretty weak deck, I think. I think it's like 64 or something. 64.8. Yeah. Well, in the last week I've drafted a ton of very strong decks, and almost every single one of them has been shit on by even stronger decks, so we might just have a very short night of Arena. Afanamazer argument, which is better in Druid for Arena, Wolfrider, or Healbot? What are my thoughts? It depends entirely on the deck. I think more decks are going to get use out of Wolfrider. Healbot is generally, in a typical Druid deck, pretty weak. But, of course, not always. Well, that's pretty bad. Didn't attack. I thought the Shadowverse port was very good. The Dancing Master. Why don't you see us in Arena tournaments? It's because one Arena just doesn't mean anything at all.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Like, if two people play a constructed match, it's basically 50-50. If two people play an arena match, it's based on how well they drafted. And by well, I mean how lucky they got drafting. So, what I'm saying is, if you have a constructed tournament, it's kind of stupid, because it's just a coin flip, because people basically play the same decks, and as long as they don't make any mistakes, it's just like draw RNG mostly. Like, the skill cap is pretty low right now in constructed Hearthstone. Now, when it comes to Arena, it's very similar, except the game decides entirely based on the strength of your deck. So, if one player gets a very good deck and gets like Mage, and another gets a really shitty deck and gets like, I don't know, Warlock or something, it can be extremely one-sided. Wow, that is rough, dude. Basically what I'm saying is, there's very little playing ability in all of Hearthstone, but Arena doesn't have the money backing it. Okay. Please stop getting removal off the top, Living Roots boys. Spell. The thing is a romantic comedy. Oh, baby. Welcome to the pack. Alright then. That is a fucking draw, guys. Holy shit. The concede draw. What movie am I talking about? I think it's called John Carpenter's The Thing. They did like a remake. The remake wasn't really that great. The Thing. John Carpenter's The Thing. The Thing, 1982. Horror, mystery, sci-fi. I thought Alien was pretty good. I wasn't, like, crazy about it. I know people are fucking apeshit over that movie. I wasn't apeshit over the movie, but it was a nice movie. I liked it. Truth is, I didn't like that actress too much. I forget her name, but she's, like, the main character. Just like, I feel like she's done way too many movies like that. I saw them... Am I wrong about it? But I saw Alien after I saw Ghostbusters, and I couldn't get, like the Ghostbusters thing. Because I'm pretty sure she's in both movies, and she plays, like, a comical side in Ghostbusters. I couldn't shake that, so it kind of ruined it for me. Yeah. Am I happy I won that game? It was pretty amusing, but yeah, it was very little decision making. Yeah, Interstellar is fucking amazing, dude. You love my new recipe. Sigourney Weaver, huh? Yeah, she's alright. What's that? No. I was talking the alien. Yeah. Don't rush me. In my opinion, Sigourney Weaver's best movie is WALL-E. I don't know if you guys saw WALL-E, but WALL-E was a pretty sweet movie. Wrong. Oh shit, she was an Avatar. That's right. Avatar was better than WALL-E. Oh, she was in Chappie too. Chappie was really good. Oh, fuck this game, dude. Alright, well, we have to start smorking really hard now.
Attend me.
Ready, sir.
Join the pack.
Fine. Chappie was trash. That was pretty good. I like Chappie a lot. Chappie 6.9. Oh, not very well rated. Oh well. Dude, what the fuck is this shit, dude? So far. Thanks, Implosion. It was fun. I could have killed the zombie Chow, but
I wonder.
If he played a bunch of minions and went face with that same play, I would have just lost the next turn. This gives me a chance, if I don't die, to recover the following turn. Because he can't scale his board by itself anymore. So. But again, yeah, it's not great, obviously. Okay.
I hear you got a problem.
I am so dumb. Wow, I deserve to lose this one. Yeah, rip. WTF moment.
Drink with me, friend.
Cleanse the Sunwell.
Okay. I'm able to calculate the percent chance my opponent has Deathwing in hand, but can't count to 8 mana. Oh, well. It's not about counting to 8, it's about just doing stupid shit sometimes. I'm not capable of being. Alright. We're like about even in top deck mode now. 6 drop. Don't heal myself and I take some extra damage, but if that Wind Fury shit gets buffed, or if he gets an answer for my 6-6, it's gonna be game over. So I have to do that.
My shield for Argus.
Very nice. Tell me more about the topping of decks. Okay. That's a good draw. Geography of Halloween, huh?
Another night on the prowl.
A traditional Irish turnip jack-o'-lantern. Is that right? Incoming BGH top deck. So the Scottish brought it to Canada. The Chinese celebrate Hungary Ghost Festival in mid-July. That doesn't sound as cool as Halloween. Actually, could have stopped lethal, but I guess it's not really worth it. Angry Ghost Festival sounds like a metal band. I guess. Yeah, I didn't get much sleep since the day that Dex was like really sick, and we stayed up most of the night for him.
Jaina!
You asked for it.
I must protect the wild.
Okay.
Done.
Well, that's a really shit hand. What the fuck?
Thank you.
I guess it is.
Your mother was a Murloc.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, and I have 4, and then a 2. Hearthstone needs to be more than just about this bullshit. How to create the most consistent curving out deck. The game, every class, every strategy.
Where shall I start?
I'm gonna die from sleep deprivation. If that's what was gonna get me, I would have been done by now. Well, that sucks a lot. Is Doomsayer my best bet? I think I'm not that desperate yet.
Time waits for no one.